Mexican boxing is in your blood. You're born with it. You live it. You breathe it. As brutal as it can be, as tough as it can be, it's just a beautiful sport. A true champion is a fighter who never forgets about what got him to the championship level. What makes Canelo a champion, what makes him an ambassador for the sport, is his work ethic, his professionalism. He is a fighter who lives, breathes, and sleeps boxing.
Creo que no hay límites. Quiero hacer todo lo que se pueda, mientras que pueda. Es una carrera muy corta, pero haré todo lo que esté a mi alcance, daré todo de mí para hacer una gran historia en mi carrera.
On one hand, you have Julio Cesar Chavez Jr., who was born into that iconic figure. The second, Canelo, had to work for it.
En esta pelea está en juego el orgullo, ¿no? El orgullo y obviamente el seguir adelante, el seguir haciendo mi historia, está en juego todo.
What's at stake for Canelo is pride, is bragging rights. Same goes for Chavez Jr. The fighter who loses this fight has to go back to Mexico and answer to the millions and millions of people who will be watching this fight. And answer, why did you lose? Whatever Canelo's working on in the gym, whatever Chavez is working in the gym, is gonna be thrown out the window, and they're just gonna go out there and knock each other's heads off. Now that they're fighting together inside the same ring on the same night, it's gonna divide Mexico. This is a civil war.
Cuando dos peleadores mexicanos se suben a un cuadrilátero, cuando uno se sube es garantía de una gran pelea. La afición va a salir contenta ese día, de donde quiera que nos estén viendo va a salir contenta. De mi parte voy a poner todo para que así sea y que esta pelea quede marcada en las peleas de la historia del boxeo mexicano.